I keep saying this, hopefully this is our last battle with these things. Looks like just one Guardian Chief, so it might not be so bad. No, it looks like two Guardian Chiefs. Indeed. Okay. Rinse, repeat. Rinse, repeat. Guardians defeat. So chain deflected. Agile deflected. Balded did not. Yeah, that attack's in a line. Mm. Confirmed. Strain deflected. Balded again hit. And this time Agile got hit. Guardian attacks Agile. No way! I never thought that would happen. $251. Alden needs it more right now. Got them all. All five, anyway. This one over here is gonna be almost destroyed. Alright, let's all hit Valden. Except for it, the ones that hit Agile. Alright, another medium heal. Selena's gonna have to help out here. Healing potion 3. Much better. And one down. Another one down. Sweet. And that Guardian just move up there, I think? I hope. Because I gotta move our mage now. $254. Oh, I forgot to have him do his monster LP thing. Here we go. Monster LP. I insist. I got the wrong thing. So the Guardian Chiefs are both over here. Oh, attacking Nelvin. Oh, it can't. Nelvin has a magical aura, too? Well, then I can leave Nelvin right there. And he has an iron ring? Wait. I can't look yet. It takes him forever to go. Guardian made a critical hit. What? That's never happened before. At least he got his monster LP off first. Oh, wait. Parry, when he wasn't parrying. It's not this thing. I'm trying to look at it. It said he couldn't get past the aura. I mean, whatever, I guess. That critical hit was insane. What? How many of these things have never before have they made a critical hit? So Edgel. And I'll do a medium heal. Well, small might do it, but let's just do this. This way. Just to be sure. He cannot. Alright. Might as well leave Nelvin here. I don't know why he can't penetrate Nelvin's magical aura. He's not attacking magically. Nelvin has a parry ring on, but he's not using defense. Unless the parry ring does that? Anyone else have a parry ring? Walden had a parry ring, and he gets killed. You know, all it does is parry plus 25. And he also, they have the same thing, anti-magic ring and parry ring. Same thing, they're just, the fingers are switched. And the only thing Nelvin's wearing, Morag robe, maybe? Shield plus 25 might do it? Using match? Maybe it's this. Magical bonus to armor, 2. Maybe that's what mine Iron Ring does? Magical bonus to armor 1. Hmm. So it must be the magical bonus to armor that's doing it. I don't know. I think that's it. Now, it doesn't seem to work against all... I think this is the first enemy I've seen for a while that... they're just not able to hit us. Because of the Iron Ring. And now the Morag Robe. So... Small healing. Yeah, these poor things can't hit two of us. Yes. I got rid of that one. To just keep Nelvin there, but I want Edgel to hit the enemy, so we're gonna have to move him over into this corner after we destroy this thing. Which will be shortly. So I'm gonna move Nelvin over so that Edgel can just slip right by. No, there. You go there. Thunderbolt. Bye. Just focus on this guy. Fireballs, I'm sure we don't have too many of them. Five, that's not bad. Another fireball! Attacking Agile now. Fun's over. Is that 49, I think? 31. 36. Deflected. How dare you? How dare you, sir? Are you almost dead? I want you to be dead. I am tired of fighting you things. My last fireball. We are undamaged. Got 5 damage. So mean that a lot of difference. We have 6 projectiles, however, that do 18 to 19 points each. So we'll use those. I'll throw a small healing agile here. Looking forward to killing this thing, bringing back Valden, resting up to full, and exploring this last chamber. Unless there's a antique level 5. Hopefully not. Almost done on here. In fact, I should have aimed my projectile somewhere else. They're both attacking Citrine. Yep, missed. Alright, so we'll move him right up. There are 4 projectiles left. He's only down 126 points. Redirect everybody. But all of us attacking one, well, we were all attacking one. Just the other one. Yeah, it's gonna take a little bit. Points and 61 makes 85. Small healing. two more magical projectiles. Gonna make them count. They don't do that much. But they do more than if he was just physically attacking as a mage. So not a good attack. 28 points. And 62. Oh, jeez. Okay. Last one. Exactly 100 points down. How much will small healing give him back? You won't exactly know, because he'll get hit. Unless we do math. If you like doing math. We've done enough math lately. It gave him back almost everything. So maybe small healing gives back 80? 90? Something like that. Okay. So it gave back 89 points. Right? That would be 90 points. Yeah, that's pretty good. 89 points. Oh, this thing's almost dead. Hooray! And you're out, aren't you? Subject to physical attacks only. You're lucky if you ever hit him. Failed. Eighteen points. Please allow yourself to be dismantled. 6 points left. Bye bye. 620 experience. Citrine, level 45. 371 life points. Didn't change. 396 power points. That might have changed. I don't know. 28 spell learning points. 43 training points. 3 attacks per round, which I think she already had. And Sabine, 212 life points. Has not changed. Power points are 556, I think that changed. Spell learning points 181, training points 197. Okay. There's nothing in here? Nothing else waiting to attack? There's another one that's apparatus over here. Okay. Alright, we gotta bring him back. It's not dinner time. Alright, so he's got it. She needs two of them. Make sure we all have zero, right? Okay. So we know what's going on. Nelvin needs two. Selena doesn't need any. One for Edgil, just to top off, and one for Citrine. We're good? 1, 1, 0, 2, 2. Okay. Nope, I have a feeling it hadn't been long enough. Let's see if Valden can hand over his stuff to either Sabine or Nilvin. And by stuff, I mean food. No. Okay. They both have one, right? One and one. We'll waste one, but that's okay. glad all these robots are gone and we can explore now. I could put on protections, but I think I'll just belay that order. Okay, so now we're up to 192. That 200th episode is going to be coming. Looking forward to it. Hopefully by then we'll be on Morag. Okay, so here's another... Oh! Amongst bones which could be the hand of this strange skeleton, Sabine finds a metal globe engraved in red. A red carved sphere. Well, Sabine finds it. I'm like, why'd Sabine find it? Because she's the leader of the group right now for some reason. Oh, because I had her resurrecting. Alright. Who did I just give it to? Selena? Normal item. 250 grams. I don't know what this thing's for, obviously. Well, that's interesting. Need to be used on one of these machines here. There's more of these panels. Just want to be thorough and look at them all. Oh, that could be a teleporter. Once we power it up. You're sidestepping too much. What does I have to do? That's identical to the other thing. In the other room. Is there something on the wall there? Oh, I thought that caught my eye. Never mind. Nothing. Okay. Okay, so here we've got this thing. Okay, unknown. Which powers a teleporter. Okay. Well, before, I mean, that globe might supposed to go in there. Let me figure out this thing first. Alright, let me just save before I start. Before I mess up anything. Okay. So, I probably gotta use something. I used one. The disc fits perfectly into the unit. Okay. Guess we're not getting that back. And then... Just as you approach the object, it opens silently and presents a navigation stone. Really? Oh. Citrine sees a yellow navigation stone in the unit. Oh, these are for the... The ship. Okay, so I used a yellow carved disc and got a yellow navstone. Wait, how heavy are the navstones and how heavy are the discs? 200 grams. Who would I give the disc, the navstone to? just chose whoever was empty. Okay. 150 grams. So it's lighter. So I was concerned I'd be gaining weight by making these Navstones. So it's 150, and then these are 200, so we're actually losing weight by doing that. Be a good weight loss option. Okay, so we got a yellow Navstone. And then Edgel has two others. Is a green, so I'm assuming we'll make a green Navstone. The discs fit perfectly. Wait, this one didn't make a Navstone? Did I do something different? Maybe I was messing with it after. Maybe I was supposed to press? Because I did like that after? Oh, nothing happened. Right. Green Navstone, huh? Didn't like that? Although one of the engraved discs is already in the unit, Citrine tries to insert another. The second disc breaks apart. Well, you wouldn't let me make... You wouldn't give me the other one. You won't let me get this one out. I mean... I didn't do anything different. Maybe I have to be the active one? Alright, the yellow one worked. The red one jams it or something? Where am I? Where is this thing? Okay. Do I have to be the active one? It never made a difference before. Okay, put a green one in. Okay, we got a navigation stone. It just gave it to one of us. Is everyone full? Is that why that didn't... Oh, he's got room. Alright, so we have... Who has it? Someone has this thing. Who took it? Wasn't I just looking right at it? I'm losing my mind. Don't mind me, guys. Navstone. Selena's full. I thought I saw it. Thought I saw that someone had it. Right, looking right at it and just not seeing it. Oh. I didn't take it. Green Navstone. Give it to Valden. Alright, so we got a green one. I don't know which one goes to which one, guys. I think the yellow one is back to Lyramion. So that's a green. Disc fitting perfectly. Evidently, it only makes us... Oh! We need to put another amber in! I didn't notice that thing open back up. Okay, so now... when we approach the machine... okay. So now we got a blue navstone. Now didn't we already, I think the navstones we left on the ship were inserted into the console or whatever you'd call it. But what if we need more, right? Okay, so we've got a blue navstone and a green navstone. I wonder if they... well, if they don't stack, then we can't get very many of them. Okay, so we gotta put in another amber, because I want to get a yellow one. Don't worry, the rest of us have a lot of amber. Alright, so we want yellow. I have the yellow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we had the yellow. The yellow was what we got from the mines on the Lyramion, right? Okay, so now we have these navstones. What if we need more? Because we have a lot of pieces of amber. So he used up his last amber. I mean, there's gotta be a reason why they gave us like 20, right? Let's see if they're stacking here. They are. Okay. What am I doing? I'm gonna sit here and make a bunch of navstones. We're limited by the discs. We have 18, 19, and 19 discs. Those pieces of amber. We have 30 here. And 30 here. So we have 60 pieces of amber. Oh. I Are we supposed to make all of these? I mean, I was about to make all of them. What if we need more? What else would we need the discs for, really? The only question I have is, what if we use up all the amber and we need a bunch more amber to power different things? So I got 19, 19, and 18, which is almost all the amber we have. Hold on 1 second. Trying to do something. Okay, we have 56 discs. And 60 pieces of amber. Now I could make 56 more Navstones, but then we have only have 4 pieces of amber left. I don't want to get stuck. I don't know if you can get stuck. I mean, who knows if we even need the amber after this, but I don't know. Playing this blind, remember. I have no idea. So I'm going to try to choose like a happy medium, I guess. This is going to be really boring for me. I'm going to use 40 more pieces of amber. So we'll have 20 left. So we haven't used that much amber so far. We've used maybe 5 of them or something? I'm gonna make 40 more of these Navstones. Off screen, obviously. And, yeah, I'll join you guys next episode when I'm done with that. And then we'll see what's going on with the other room. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.